This is so cool. Can you believe school is over for the summer again? Next year we'll be sophomores. Yeah, but to be honest, I'm kind of glad school's out. Do you think we'll be having these sleepovers when we go to college? Possible. Hey guys, check out the movie I rented for us. The Wolfman? Yeah, it's really scary, but it's so cool. I don't think we should watch it. Why? It's just a movie. I don't think we should watch it because, like, we're not allowed to watch scary movies. Oh, you're just being chicken. Look, it's gonna be okay. It really is. Okay? It's just a movie. But what if I have nightmares? You won't have nightmares, and neither will I. Okay? Let's just watch the movie. I guess one movie can't hurt. Yeah. But if we have nightmares, we'll wake you up. Fair enough. Come on. Man, the movie's scary. I don't go in there. The Wolfman's there. Good, it's over. You know, that wasn't as scary as we thought it would be. Yeah, it's not so bad. I mean, can you believe what happened when the Wolfman bit that guy? Yeah, great flick. What's wrong? McKenna? Nothing. It was good. Yeah, well, we better get to sleep. Yeah. You guys will be sorry because going to sleep fast and watching a scary movie. Why? You do it? That's because scary movies don't scare me. That's all. Whatever, just lay down. Can we leave the light on? Why? So I don't trip in the dark? And Emily's blind, so, you know. Hello, Emily's blind. Yeah, she sees dark all the time. Very funny, you guys. Actually, that was actually funny. Why would I need the lights turned off? Oh, wait a minute, turn them off. Let's just get to sleep. Hey. Good night. Night, McKenna. Night. Night.
No.
McKenna? McKenna? Whitney, what are you doing here?
We slept over, remember?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Well, there's obviously something wrong.
Look, it's not important.
Come on. I'm right. You were right about the movie. It was scary. I had a nightmare about it.
You had a nightmare about the movie? I thought you said you weren't scared.
Well, what's going on? What time is it?
It's 3 a.m.
Why are you guys going up so early?
McKenna had a bad dream. McKenna, did you dream about that movie?
What if I did?
Hey, we're asking the questions. Cause I'm serious. It was wrong for me to watch that movie. Totally wrong of me.
Well, we're not gonna lie to you. Kinda was.
Yeah. Well, I decided that no more scary movies. How long are you gonna keep that promise? Believe me, I'll think about the nightmare we just had. What were you dreaming about? I dreamt that the wolfman was chasing me in the woods, and then he found me and started to bite me. Yeah, he did have a nightmare after the movie. I thought he said he wasn't gonna be scared. And he believed me? I don't know, I just... Don't talk. Guys, you have to keep it between all of us. Of course we will. Yeah, nightmares aren't something to play around with. Do you think you could sleep now, McKenna? Yeah, I think so. Great. Let's just go back to sleep. Okay. Good night. Good night. Oh my god, your mom is a really good cook. Yeah, she makes really good pancakes. So what do you guys want to do after breakfast? Well, maybe we can go to the park. Nah. Okay, we could, No, the reason why I don't want to go to the park is it was supposed to be a surprise, but I'm going to tell you now. Mom's taking us to Six Flags. She is? That's like hours away. I know, but my aunt works at Six Flags, so my mom can fit me and my friends in there for free. That is so awesome. I can't wait. Yeah. So hurry up and eat so we can go. Great.